Welcome to Learn Computer Technology.
How to install BOSS operating system. Most of the Indian people depend on other countries to install operating systems for their computers, laptops, smartphones, and other gadgets. Be it Windows, or any Linux distribution like Ubuntu, Red Hat, or Linux Mint. None of these is an Indian operating system. Well, everyone depends on others for something or the other, and there is nothing wrong in that. India also exports many finished products, which are not available in other countries. If you are looking for an open-source computer operating system that is made in India, then BOSS operating system is the one that you can choose.
BOSS or Bharat Operating System Solutions is based on Linux kernel and is available for download.
It also comes with a lot of pre-installed apps, and there is provision to download a few more as well. If you are looking for an operating system for everyday use and don't want or are unable to pay for Windows and want to take pride in using an Indian product, then BOSS operating system is for you. Maybe the most suitable option. You can install the BOSS operating system on a dedicated computer or on a virtual machine to test both. Apart from the availability of BOSS for computers, you can also download the BOSS operating system for servers, for educational purposes, or for other needs. Before proceeding with the process of installing it, let us find out what are the minimum computer hardware requirements to install BOSS operating system. BOSS operating system version 9.0, also named as Urja, released in year 2021, requires 2 GB of RAM, 15 GB of unpartitioned hard drive space, 64-bit Intel-based processor, DVD or USB interface for installation, minimum 800x600 pixel screen resolution monitor, and an internet connection for downloading apps and packages from the repository and other places. Here I have choose Ed VirtualBox for the installation. Installation to actual computer follows the same procedure. There is no difference in its installation. Steps to create virtual machine in VirtualBox. Click on New. Give name of new operating system. Choose folder location for installation. Choose ISO image of operating system. Type of operating system Linux. Version of operating system Linux 64-bit. In hardware section. Base memory 4 GB. Processors count 3. Base memory, let's increase it to 8 GB. In hard disk section, create a virtual hard disk size 32 GB VDI. Virtual box disk image. Then click Finish. Click on Settings left side, have panel like General, System, Display, Storage, Audio, Network, Serial Ports, USB and Shared Folders. Let us navigate to Network tab and change Attach to Bridge Adapter. This is the simple way to connect to your local LAN. Select Active Network from drop-down. I have multiple LAN, so I am selecting Active Connection. Navigate to System and select Network and unselect Floppy Drive. Rest all tab settings are good to go. Then click OK to make change effective. Click on Start, drop down and select Normal Start. Wait till this process complete. Choose Graphical Install. Select Language English and click Continue. Select Location India and click Continue. Select Configure the keyboard, American English, and click Continue. This will load installer component from installation media. Please enter the host name. For this computer, I am giving default name, you can change it here as per your choice. And click Continue. Setup user. Give full name of the new user and click Continue. Set up user's password twice and click Continue. Installation will progress for some time. On partition disks window, select Guided, use entire disk and click Continue. On next screen, select Shown hard disk and click Continue. On next screen, select Separate home partition and click Continue. On next screen, select Finish partitioning and write changes to disk. and click Continue. On next screen, select Yes and click Continue. Install will continue for some time. Wait till this process complete. On next screen, installer will ask for location to install Grub Bootloader. Select the same hard disk where we have installed the operating system. Then click Continue. Install will continue for some time. Wait till this process complete. On finish the installation screen, click Continue. This will remove live packages. Wait till this process complete. This process will automatically reboot your installing computer. On physical computer installation, remove installer media DVD or USB drive, so that next boot of the computer from installed hard disk. BOSS operating system booted successfully. Let's log into computer with user ID and password we have made earlier during installation. This is Cinnamon graphical user interface of Linux. BOSS operating system comes with default Cinnamon desktop as its user interface. As a virtual machine, its resolution is very small. Let us change it. Click on Cinnamon Start button and search display. On display window, change the resolution to 1360 by 768 and click Apply. Now the screen of the operating system is got bigger interface. On the next screen, confirm that by clicking Keep this configuration. Close the display window. On VirtualBox screen window, click on Devices and then click Insert Guest Edition CD Image. Click on Cinnamon Start button and then click on Settings button. This will open Cinnamon Desktop Settings window. Again, click on Cinnamon Start button and then click on Folder button. This will open File Manager window. Click on Devices and select VBox Guest Edition CD. This will open all content of VirtualBox Guest Edition CD in right panel. Select all content and copy it by pressing Ctrl plus C. Make folder by name of VBox in desktop. Then open this folder and paste all copied content from CD image. Then select the file VBox Linux Editions.run and right-click on it. Then select Properties. This will open Properties window. Click on Permissions and Enable, allow executing file permission. Then close the Properties window. Right-click on the panel and select Open in Terminal. On Terminal, run the command sudo /vboxlinuxeditions.run. Enter sudo password and press Enter button. We have successfully installed VirtualBox Guest Editions in our BOSS desktop. Restart your PC by command sudo reboot. Virtual machine operating system needs this installation so that we can use our virtual machine with auto resize desktop interface flawlessly. Log in to computer with user ID and password. Then resize the desktop interface as shown in screen. On real physical hardware installation, this package installation is not required. Now your BOSS desktop with Cinnamon interface is ready for your daily computer use. In next release, we will continue with advanced use cases of BOSS operating system.
Thank you so much for checking out the content on Learn Computer Technologies. All programming, troubleshooting, and installations events are hard to capture for making videos. You can find more valuable information on Linux and open source technologies in our website, www.brsmedia.in. This is a passion project for me, but producing the content isn't cheap. Anything you can do to help support the channel will reimburse my costs and motivate me implement new things. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe, and express your views in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.